A busy night. We start here with 9 at 9 with breaking news as we learned a Denver police officer fired a shot inside a grocery store in Lodo, aiming to hit a suspect with a knife.
All of this happening at the Whole Foods near 17th and Wewada. And tonight we know that nobody was hit by that bullet. Fox 31's Rogelio Mares just arriving on scene. Rogelio, what have you been able to learn?
Yeah, guys, well, so far, let's just show you what the front of the Whole Foods looks like right now. Completely closed off. Police have red tape shutting it down. Let's show you what the scene looked like earlier this evening, actually, here at Wewada and 17th. Denver police say there was a person with a knife inside the store, apparently looking to threaten people. The activity inside occurring entirely inside the store. The entrance had been taped off by the time we arrived. The store had been evacuated, according to one witness. DPD says an officer fired one round. No one was hit. A taser had been deployed. A suspect was then taken into custody. DPD very limited on the details they're providing about this. Obviously, the investigation still underway inside the store. A witness we spoke to described the situation just before the gunfire and what happened shortly after. Check that out.
So we heard a big bang, gunshot, all of a sudden. So all of us got scared, like, what's happening? So cops asked us to sit down, take cover or something. And then in like 5 minutes, they asked us to leave the Whole Foods market right away.
Yeah, shortly after folks were asked to leave here, DPD remained on the scene, shut the store off, and conducted their investigation inside. As we said, that suspect was taken into custody for brandishing a knife out here inside the store. One shot fired. No one hit, though. The suspect tased, then taken into custody by Denver police. It's actually a busy night here. Not right now so much, but a little while ago, there was the Avs home opener downtown. And then, of course, this Whole Foods is a very busy grocery store here in the middle of a lot of downtown by Union Station. So lots of folks were trying to get in. They weren't able to. We were able to give them a summary of what happened, why they couldn't get in. A lot of them shocked at what occurred here this evening, but not necessarily surprised at the elements that surrounded the situation. For now, we are live in Lodo. Rogelio Mares, Fox 31.